That's what I started doing. I'm proud, just so I can get grinds going. I haven't even been able to do that tonight. Just because I've been playing on beginner. Holy shit! Dude, what are the odds of that? I have to grind an extra card because I got a Joker on my first job. Usually can get by with minimum cards, but I can't risk just burning a Joker. There's no reason to burn a Joker if you have it. I'll get her strong. This would have been nice like 15 minutes ago. These cards would have been nice 15 minutes ago. I'm gonna have to burn the Strong just because I got the Joker. I almost just burned the Joker on the first door. What do I do? Do I just... Yeah, I'm gonna have to grind extra somewhere because I'm low on cards plus I have a Joker. Having a Joker is gonna set me back a little bit. I'm gonna have to burn my Strong somewhere if I have another green. These are my only reds I have. This is not good. I'm gonna burn destroying on the green doors. It's gotta be used somewhere. Or the door before the green door. This door right here. If I have to get cards somewhere, I'll just get them here. That'll help a little bit. I'm gonna get like 2 extra. Good. I think this looks. Still didn't get a teaming. Burn this Martial Waking. I'm over leveled on that by much. Just have to grab a few extra cards. Well, I have the strong. This Joker don't mean anything if I don't get a grind going. Get rid of that. That's like the worst almighty you can have. If you use a 9 out of door, you get stuck having to use a 0. A little bit close to a minute ahead. Even after all that, the doesn't mean nothing if I can't get a grind going, though. Definitely felt some sorcery from Ansem going on there. Where are my good cards? You cannot start a round if I don't get any good cards. There we go. And it's a three. Good number. The run continues. Run continues. And a strong. That's a one. So I'm probably gonna have to start with that first before I go into teaming. I didn't hit the shadow! Okay. I'll start with the strong first. Go from there. Good thing it was the tail. If I don't have to refresh this door, this is fine. Try this first. Then go back for the rest when you're strong. not super optimal, but it cuts a little bit of looping around the whole room. Be faster just to, like, do the teaming next after that one encounter. Let's just loop back around the whole teaming, or the whole strong, I mean. Please just take my input. It's fine. I do not understand. I do not understand. Oh, did I get it already? Yes, I did. I think with what I have right now, my best plan might be to just loop back around and reload the three that I just put here. Depends on what else I get. There's Joker number two. And number three, back to back too. What are the odds of that? Just getting two Jokers back to back. I know it's like a 4% chance to get a Joker on beginner, but still. I just find it funny the crazy luck I be getting sometimes. There's a Blue Zero. In this room, I'm gonna loop back around with what I've got. And reload this into like a new teaming. And I can just use the extra I got. That's of like lower value on the upper door from there. Thank you. Dude, just give me the friggin'. Give me a card. Slow kill it is. About dark mode.
Slow kill about dark mode is.
It's not the end of the world. It is not the end of the world. Teaming gives more cards because there's 15 spawns as opposed to 10. I'm like both booming and strong. Have enough. I could probably just use the spare room instead of like looping back around. Probably be the better play. I have three teaming zombie. And I used a wand to open this up. I've got my three jokers, so more than likely, I'm gonna finish this run. Stuff. Ah, fiddlesticks. That's one thing that sucks. I have my other teaming is a one, so I can't use it. That was probably why I wanted to loop back. If I use the nine in the spare room, it should be okay. There'll be like no pressure to use a zero if I do that. Lame. I'm pressing L1 and R1. The amount of bad spawns I've gotten is like shockingly low. It only kills right away if it's the finisher, unless you have your attack boosted high enough. Use the 9 over in the corner. It's like my first bad spawn in 15 minutes. I wonder how much more luck this game is willing to give me. Especially like after getting back-to-back Jokers earlier. Gotta clear out this whole area. if I have the zero for it or anything, like get past five, I'm gonna use the strong and end off air. Cause I've been getting plenty of them. That'll just give me extra cards since I only have three jokers. Oh, another teaming, but... Aw, it's a one. My false hope. There goes the false hope again. I've been getting that set a lot with the Nocturnes. Take the hit, please. Good stuff. I have a spare blue zero. Just double checking. Oh, I didn't finish this teaming. That's right. I didn't finish this teaming. I didn't remember. Cool. Let me double check to make sure I didn't miss this patch over here. I got it. I'm gonna do this. I need a 6 or higher. Perfect. Probably finish off grind of this. I'm gonna need extra cards because I only got 3 jokers. This gives me 10 more extra. Oh, there's Joker number 4. Oh, I just have to, like, check my cards. 67. Two more, and I speed at, like, minimum cards. Or minimum plus 2. Oh! it's a slow wave. Ah, oh, that's a huge punish for my mistake. I'll just finish this up. This way I have extra in case I need it. I'm already... And I got a 5th Joker! Alright. Well, if I got 5, I'll just stop. I'll just get, like, a couple more. I'll take the 2 shadows out, and that should be enough. If I've got 5... I have, like, plenty. But it always helps to have extra, because you don't want to be exact just in case you get stuck somewhere. Sixty-nine is just, like, minimum you can finish the game with, plus 2. But you're not always gonna get that lucky. I had a really lucky grind, I got 5 Jokers. I'm not too entirely sure where to use the 5th one. I can usually plan advance for a lot of Jokers, but this many? I'll have to think about it a little bit. Oh, I got the sleeping sleep. Oh, I have 4. I thought I had 5. I could have sworn I picked up 5. Maybe I didn't see it. 4 is still fine. Ugh. Or I kind of have a good gist of, like, where to use it. Ugh. Don't eat my jump, please. Really good. I thought I had 5 for a second, I miscounted. Yo, the fabled sub 4 in Agrabah. That saves a little bit of time. That means I'm gonna level up on Parasite Cage. More than likely. Do we have enough for the Trank? Ugh. I remember. I think I can just use it for Atlantica. We can do Atlantica, Twi. Probably might not be as useful. We do Atlantica, Twi. Probably Neverland and Wonderland. Wonderland will help me preserve blues. Let's have to put a bit of thought into it. Atlantica will help me preserve reds. Blue card. I was right earlier. I have 5 jokers. When I repassed everything so quickly, I kind of miscount and misread stuff. But I was right before I had 5. Do I have like a low level sleeping? Could probably just use that for the next 2 doors. Or just use an almighty if I have it. There we go. Just basically so you don't have to climb up as much. If you use that. Am I thinking so much on this? Oh, I need a 6. What am I doing? We got. This is like all my time thinking about what cards to use. Okay, since I have 5, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use 1 Joker on Neverland, Wonderland, Atlantica, and Twi. That's 4. I think I might just use my last one on Oblivion if I have the cards for it. It's probably the best way to preserve cards. Blazing Jokers like that. Oh, I don't have any sleepings. This is alarming. When in doubt, just use alarming. Oh, away. I have almost no feebles either. You do have to climb the ladder from that end. At least in this black room. Display. That's cursed. 3-6 movings. Don't get sandwiched. That'll help me preserve a 0. I'm gonna do spicy card combos later. Stupid. Trying to navigate this looming backwards. Thank you. Do I have a tool? No. Do I have meeting ground? Yes. Save one for 1 of these for Wonderland. It'll make Wonderland go by a little bit quicker. Let's just burn my 4. That's one den that was unfortunate on. Just not getting enough of those. I don't really have any other things I could do unless I want to burn a 0. Do I have any tools? Any good tools? That's the real question. Do I have any good tools? Save the rest for Olympus. If I only have 3. very good trick master. Might burn a blue just to get through here quicker. Since my cards are getting a little thin. I burnt my last feeble. Yep. Which means I'm gonna have to burn that. This has to be burnt somewhere. Especially with like how thin on cards I am. So probably no gold here. Really good split otherwise. Not there. Saving the last two black rooms for Olympus. Just because like Olympus has like the quickest black rooms to get out of. Since it doesn't make you climb up ladders. Almost went to the wrong world. How are my roulette rooms? Because that's usually like my next best card here. If I don't have enough of anything else. I have two. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. I'll do a 6 of 6. Bounce, Riku, bounce. I'm gonna have to burn another zero if I do that. We'll do this instead. Just use Martial Waking, and I think the other door is just on the other side. If you do that. Yep, you can just do this on the way back to here. Just coming in from that end just sets you on top. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Two beginnings. I just have to climb on my way back. Mm. Never. You never fail to frustrate me. You never fail to frustrate me, Hades. Even a beginner. Just have to climb up one here, and then open one more door. Awkward when it does that. Usually I can, what I was doing before was like slate spamming Hades, but he's been breaking a lot of my slates and Dark Break just doesn't work as effectively as it used to. Just use the teaming. Don't think too hard about it. Have a tool. Nope, go fish. I was gonna say, I definitely have a force somewhere. Is there really so too many shadows? That's why I tilt my camera up a bit. If it's down too much, I can't see the shadows spawn in. Thank you. This part's gonna suck. Thank you for being a good number. Just do that. Don't worry about it, just she's so low on health. Go for the kill. Back into the darkness. Just for a second. I'm not sure about my time save on Dusty Islands. I think I for real don't have any twos now though. That's like one problem I'm gonna have. So I have to like somehow work with what I've got. I'm about to like run right into a spawn. Teaming here usually sets me up into it. Like so. Try not to think too much onto it, and if you need to stay low, just use a zero. Just try to one-up each card if I can. Let's like dig a little bit deep here, because my card pool is getting a little bit thin. And I'm gonna need a blue here. Ah, okay. So I have to go up here. I knew I had a 5 somewhere. That'll be good on my way back. I think all I have is a 1. 40, hold on. 1 second. For the bottom, I think all I have is a 1. Yep. I'll burn my roulette revere. Out of my way, poop face. This way, I can just do that. It doesn't matter which door I go to, because they both lead to the end. I can't even see the door. I can just burn it, it's okay. Somebody's gonna need to get burned anyways. It's all the way at the bottom. Do I have any spare blues in my pocket besides the 0? No. Unfortunately not. So my strategy is kind of screwed for endgame. But this means I could just use the 6 later. I'd rather keep an extra blues here just to be safe. If I have it. In case I run into a finicky scenario. That was close.
I was almost forced into 2 cycles.
I'm just at the point where my card's getting super low, so I have to think about where I'm gonna use my cards here or there. I have way too many lasting dazes. It's gonna cause a problem going forward. Stop! Grab the ladder. Thank you. Just get out of here. I do not like being stuck in lasting days. Ouch.
Ha!
Good thing I had an extra joker. I don't know what I'd do without it. Mickey cards. Like I don't have enough Mickey cards. Watch my cards here. Since this is where things start to get finicky. I could be trapped grinding extra in Oblivion if I'm not up enough in cards. I guess it's either use that or that. I think I'll have to climb one ladder. Or not. Unsure there. I think this one's just a straight shoot. If I remember right, this one's just a straight shoot. Try and preserve greens, because I need a green for this next key door. That'll work. Get rid of the 8 for the stag. I typically don't like to use stags in Dusty Islands. They make it so difficult to find some of the doors because of that. I just did it to make him cancel that move. So I give him after his punch. Give him a card? Gotta give him a card. Okay. Cool rapid break. Just let him punch the ground. It's almost done for the count.
Anyways.
I was so scared because he took one of my zeros. That could have been tragic. Where is my 8? I don't want to use that. Hopefully I don't need a 0, otherwise I have to use my Ming. We're good. We chillin'. Do I have a death here? I have like a minute to save here. I either probably got stuck in Lasting Dazes or had a death on Rubscale. I wouldn't be too shocked if there was a death on Riku, because it's usually what happens to me a lot of time if I get stuck somewhere. I don't want to use Almighty Darkness. Use a strong. I'm gonna stag on the left end. I have enough for it. Use the Ming. Here we go. That way I have two blues left on me if I need them. In case I need the extra zero, I don't want to leave it up to chance. Oof. That could have been a tragedy. Where's my stags? Oh no. Do not have as many stags as I hoped I did. This is fine. If I need it, I'll do a 60-60. Is the last one over on the right. It happens. Door's right there. The last almighty. Kind of free for the rest. So I don't have many doors left to open. So spread your strong initiative. Just to check. That kills the last one. I can burn the 9 here. Do I have enough with the lasting days as I have left? I should. If I don't want to chance it, I could just use the 2. And then that'll leave me covered. Just a little bit of time lost to do that. I can do like a quick glance over what I have left, and maybe I might have enough as is. Oh, I'm good. If I want to use it, I can. If I want to use the other moments for Pive, I can. Just had to make sure I had the cards for it. Or enough in total with the last days I had left. Oops. I basically need a damn good answer. What's easier to do since I'm playing on beginner? Use a 0. Take this. gonna break that. Go through my cards quicker! Yes! Let's go! Legit! And summon 40 of beginners. This round was crazy.
This is hardly the end.
Oh my god, it's happening! We got a PV and recon, it's happening! Oh my god, it's actually happening!
Sora. Kyrie.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do ya? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs
Good ass
to you.
Run.
Just the same way your light does.
Good ass run.
Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey.
Good ass run.
What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me.
I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No.
It's the road to dawn.